Ramadan tiba, Ramadan tiba, Ramadan tiba, tiba-tiba Ramadan tiba-tiba Ramadan.
Yo yo yo, back again to the best channel in the world. Gue mau ngucapin di video ini sebelum mulai main game. Gue mau ngucapin mohon maaf lahir dan batin. Marhaban ya Ramadan.
Tiba-tiba Ramadan, tiba-tiba Ramadan.
Jadi kita harus saling maaf-maafkan. Maafkan gue bila ada salah kata ya kan di video gue, bilang kasar sedikit ya kan. Forgive me please. Lupakan. Ramadan gak baik, gak maafin orang. Maaf ya, pokoknya maaf lo. Ya, di bulan suci Ramadan ini dimana kita menahan hawa nafsu, lapar, haus, dan juga amarah. Nah, gue main game Getting Over It. Ya, emang udah telat sih game ini. Udah lama keluar orang YouTuber yang udah pada mainin. Gue baru mau mainin sengaja, karena gue mau eksperimen menguji kesabaran gue. Sabar apa gue di bulan Ramadan ini. Oke, langsung saja kita mulai game Getting Over It ini. Sesusah lo pasti. Lo kan dewa. Terus siapa gini? Pasti easy. Yaelah, ye, tahu lo dan buci keluar kayak. Berarti ini gimana aja? Buset. Bentar, sensitif bisa diubah. Sensitifnya aja. Nah, kayak kurang-kurang. Kurang. Nah mentah. Oh, ah easy mah ini. Ini macam apa nih? Oh ya. Kok susah? Oh, enggak susah. Kita harus menguji kesabaran gue main ini. Oke, tarik ke atas, Pak. Oke, ke atas. Aduh, ini. Oh, easy, gue udah bilang. What the heck? Gue gak boleh bicara kasar, eksperimen. Kita harus sabar main game ini, ya kan? Allah Akbar, susah juga, oke. Ah, tidak ada kata susah untuk dewa. Holy shy. Akhirnya, kan dewa.
There's no feeling more intense than starting.
Bro, dewa. If you deleted your channel, the boss would start down like dulu ya, sampai ketemu aja.
Or if you left your wallet at
apa sih,
you have to go back after spending an hour. Saja. If you want some money at the casino, all you win is red, but it came up black. If you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding, and then immediately dropped food on it. If you want an argument with a friend, and then later discovered that they didn't return to their original view, starting over is harder than starting over. If you're not ready for that,
but you
already had a bad to take a break at any point. Just find a safe place to stop.
Mode dewa gue masih off.
Don't worry, I'll save your progress.
Baru 1%
always,
dari udah lewat.
Even your mistakes.
Oh my.
This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2000.
2% dari mode dewa gue.
The author of that game was Jasmine, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of B games. And B games. The designers slap them together very quickly. And they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following.
Ya kan gue emang dewa, jadi.
In a certain way, sexy hiking is the perfect embodiment of it. It's built.
Lontong.
No amount of forward progress is guaranteed. Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery. And the player is constantly, unremittingly in danger.
Ketupat, astag. Jatuh ke bawah. Mode dewa gue off kan ini kan. Astagfirullah. Sebetul. Nah, kan dewa. Nah. Kocak. Jatuh lagi ke sini, jatuh lagi ke. Ya. Lontong. Sabar. Kan sabar, orang yang sabar, kan sabar. Oke, botak is the best. No. Botak. Oke, Johnny Sins, salah satu karakter botak terkuat di dunia ini. Six orang botak itu kuat.
Anyway, when you start sexy hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game.
Oh my god.
It might take you an hour to get over that tree. A lot of people never got past it. Crawling, poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them.
Once
you have the correct method or the correct equipment, just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle is real.
Can you just shut up? Gitu loh. Saya mau menikmati game. Aduh, pelan-pelan. Pelan-pelan, tak. Botak. Aduh, hashtag. Hashtag botak itu kuat. Aduh, nyangkut, boy. Nyangkut. Wow!
The obstacles in sexy hiking are unyielding. And that makes the game uniquely frustrating.
Oh!
But I'm not sure Jazro intended to
mantap
make it
frustrating.
The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about climbing. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it and test it. And it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. It already felt like my inability to get past a new obstacle was my fault, as a player, rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains build themselves from our efforts to climb, and it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real.
Dorong! Sabar, no, botak itu kuat, hashtag botak itu kuat. Sama! Dia ngesot sendiri ke bawah, itu licin. Ada yang nongin. Oh no. Ini gimana? Dewa. No one can. Nyantung lagi, ya Allah. Ya enggak gitu juga. Astaga, dragon. Terus try untuk mencapai kekuatan dewa yang lebih overpower. Kesel botak kesini lagi. Gua udah bilang mau lu ke bawah, gua bakal ke atas lagi.
As you wish. You just lost a lot of progress. That real punch in the gut.
Lontong tutup. Sini lagi, bro. Udah jauh lagi. Aduh. Sabar. Ini kita harus sabar. Okay. Pelan-pelan. Kita lompat. Lompat. Sini. Kita. Mau boker lu. Can do it. Just do it. Botak, you can do it. Botak. Apa botak? Nah, itu dong. Ini. Ayah. Zomai. Dari tadi stop di sini. Langsung pistol. Astaga naga lah. Ganti sensitivity lah. Apply. Temannya opain sensitivity full kan gimana? Dewa. Nanti jatuh klub. Makin susah ditambahin sensitivity. Ya ilah. Betulan mos gologi tag, gue tambahin lagi sensitivity. Makan anjay. Anjir. Buset. The best mos. Mosku si dewa nih. lu kengebutan. Makan. Serba salah gitu lah. Udah. Nah, pelan lagi aja lah. Pelan-pelan, sabar. Kita main sabar. Ini cuma kalau game kayak gini gimana sabarnya. Nah. Oh, turun. Final. Jen. Just. Gitu juga maju. Begini. Mundurin dia narik. Tapi tahan. Tarik. Enggak gitu, boy. Mana sih hujan enggak hujan tapi bunyi hujan gitu. Nah, elalah. Berapa jam saya stuck di sini? Sabar, lontong memang tupat. Ah, pembex. No, dan ini. Nah, kan dewa. Nah, kita. Ah, lah. Pas dalam itu kita harus.
This thing that we call failure is not the falling down, but the staying down.
Emma, Gary Pickford. I'm done. I'm really, really done. What? Gak kuat. Ya, kekuatan dewa gua gak bisa aktif 100% ya guys. Karena lapar, bawaan lapar. Tapi setidaknya eksperimen ini bisa dibilang 90% berhasil. Karena ya sedikit emosi.